game. If we don't get it finished tonight, we might be able to get it finished by tomorrow night. I'll pull another all-nighter for the next two nights. This game is finished. Because it's halfway through. If I do this game non-stop like I did last night, I will get more than half. I can get farther than what I did last night. I want to make my girlfriend proud and show her that I love this game. Cargo will be stored in a post box where the hostile's territory. Other items including personal effects with... Guys, it's going to be weird cutting the BT's umbilical cord. How am I supposed to even get close enough to cut it? Well... That's one thing I want to try, but don't want to try. I want to try, but don't want to try. But I want to try. I don't want to. Don't want to. Do not. I do and I don't. I do and I don't. I don't see how to make a zipline. Hey, Google.
Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected.
By the way, that's my assault rifle, guys. It shoots blood.
Welcome, Sam.
Hey, Google. Oh shit, I need a... Is he already bleeding again? Hey, Google.
That man tells me your BB isn't performing to spec. We'll have to put your primary mission on hold until we restore its functionality.
How?
It's our only Dooms compatible unit.
How do you make a zipline on Death Stranding?
You're gonna have to deal with more BTs as you head further west. Case in point, Emily's informed us of a tar belt outside of Edgenot City. A massive region crawling
with
BTs
you,
that
you
supposedly summoned. And as much as we want you to get her out as soon as possible, you'll have a snowball's chance in hell without your BB. So your first priority is to help Deadman restore it to working order. And since he's on site, maybe the two of you can discuss it in person.
Sam, I'm a little busy at the moment, so I hope you don't mind if we stick to Hollow. First, I need you to link up a few preppers in the area so we can increase local chiral density. That's to bolster the connection between...
I'm fucking reporting those as fucking spam, like, literally.
Then, as I
YouTube,
earlier,
really, I told y'all that I was playing the music in the freaking live stream to freaking promote the band. And I told y'all
keep it here while we send
that,
you
I was, that I was going
to
do that.
To plan,
why the fuck did y'all just give me, like, four fucking copyrights?
Fortunately, this plan advances our other objectives. We want to integrate.
I didn't even hear what the fuck they're saying
anyway,
because I'm done with this stupid shit.
So build relationships with the preppers by making deliveries and convince them to come on board. It's not easy to make a home for yourself in those mountains. Even so,
in a long, long while.
Throughout. We've got a
what
whole
the hell?
List of orders from them waiting to be processed. Remember though. That you're dealing
what the
with
fuck song is that? I don't even
to
listen to a song that goes once in a long, long while.
Don't think for a second it'll be easy to win them over. You'll have to earn their trust, bit by bit, job by job. Another thing, Sam. You'll be making runs without a BB for a spell. That will vastly diminish your ability to detect BTs. So keep your eyes and ears open for anything out of the ordinary. And stay the hell out of the rain if you can help it.
I'm trying. Damn, don't fucking yell at me. God, you know, YouTube, I'm starting to hate y'all for doing that shit to me. I swear to God, if y'all give me a fucking copyright for this fucking video, I'm going to be pissed. I fucking blocked the video that I just did on Fortnite. Fucking hate y'all. This shit's starting fucking old and stupid. Literally. When did I have that?
You picked this up for me? You shouldn't have. Really.
Use of weapons is prohibited. Use of weapons is prohibited.
Where's my truck? I had a truck. Fuck. Hold on, guys. I need to come from here. Let's go to the doctor first. We're gonna use the trike. I'm about to stop fucking posting videos on YouTube, guys. YouTube, I'm about to stop posting my videos on YouTube. You're gonna be giving me copyright for stupid shit.
Sam? You read me?
Lachna?
Calling you via a bridge's dedicated line. I've been asked to carry on in my sister's place and provide you with support. We're whole again. One. Forever and always. We still speak, so...
Okay.
Enough with the sister problems. I shouldn't have any trouble getting up to speed.
You back with bridges, then?
It's not about that. Never was. It's about what she wants. What we want. And why shouldn't we help you? You helped us. We're all connected now.
Okay. Yeah.
Drop by whenever you like.
Thank you. Kindly.
Thank you so much. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Oh shit, guys, I gotta go to that place in the fucking mountain, motherfucker.
We'll be right back.
I go this way, I should get this. Damn, it's just right there. Holy shit. I literally could have walked. Is that a fucking bear trap? I thought there was a bear trap. On the angle that I was looking at it, I thought it was a bear trap. That looks old. I'm not judging, but he looks old.
Everything appears to be in perfect condition.
Better be. I didn't fall. I was riding a bike. And I didn't let it down either. 1% damage? How was the cargo 1% damage? It should have got there without any damage.
Something I've been meaning to ask. Would you help me join the UCA? If me being a part of it ensures more people get the medical attention they require, then it's well worth the hassle.
All right. Guys, I kind of have a feeling that it can take more than just a couple days to finish this game.
Thank you for that. I might not be as young as I once was, but I've still got plenty to offer. Oh, by the way, I came across something I thought you might find useful. You're more than welcome to it.
Oh, what is it? Fuck. Oh, a level 2 carton.
Your deliveries have saved lives. And, as you know, every life that's saved is one fewer BT to deal with. Which in the long run means even more lives are saved. Please, don't give up. No matter how difficult it may become, I implore you.
I see you've put another shelter on the network. Nice job. Chiral levels are increasing as predicted, which is good. As for BB-28, you'll be pleased to hear the operation went well. There should be no need for additional major procedures. We're not out of the woods yet, but I think it's safe to say that the worst is behind us. All that remains is to continue expanding the network, monitor changes as chiral levels increase, and make adjustments as necessary. Drug therapy
should suffice. Can I have my BB back? Give me my BB back.
Keep it up, Sam.
Bridge baby. I want my bridge baby back. I need it.
Please access delivery terminal for further information.
I gotta go there. Let's see. Why the fuck did I just do that? Okay. So. Okay, so we're gonna take this back to. So, I'm not riding back empty-handed. Let's take a drink or something real quick. Damn, 2 big ass box, boy. The one closest to the back is smaller than the one farther away from the back. My feet feel weird. My socks are making my feet.
Order assigned. Delivery parameters updated. Right, time limit served.
Shit, I got a time limit? What the fuck? fly to, I got a time limit. I can literally walk from place to place. I think there's supposed to be like a road that goes here. There's gonna be a road to go there whenever I clear the road. It's gonna go right across here, I think. No, fuck! Ugh. Are you stupid or something? I freaking stopped the bite, guys! Forget it. We got through, they make me go fast. Oh yeah, slide in the mud. Hey, slide in the mud, don't... Oh, he slid farther right there. I wanted to see if I slide on him. Oh, boy, how do you slide on concrete? Hold on, I gotta do this. What? I understand if sliding on it. This is... Okay, I gotta turn it off. Guys, I lost my bike. Where is this damage? I know what it is. Because it's like not even how fast did I get here? Okay, so he's gonna just show me. 2 minutes! I brought it there in less than 2 minutes. Time limit 30 minutes. I got it there in less than 2 minutes. Guys, 2 minutes. Ooh, a level 3 rifle. I can't wait to kill some mules with that when I get back to the place where I need to be.
And we're on our own for the longest time.
I don't want to hear your back life. I don't want to hear your backup life stories or whatever the fuck they're called. How much longer do you have to talk?
Good work. New order available.
Okay, guys, I want to go back to... Okay, so I'm gonna jump. I wanna jump to where I need to go. Well, I wanna go, actually. I think I should jump. I'll jump back when I need to be back. Well, I'm gonna go real quick. Rock-a-bye baby in the tree top.
Rock-a-bye baby in the tree top.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete.
I didn't know he had a tattoo on his muscle. Who knew? Because I'm in a weapon rack. I wanted to see what my fucking level 3... Bruh, look at what it looks like. The level 3 rifle. Bro, it's fucking blue and black, my favorite fucking color. It better stay blue and black. And you need to put your glasses on before we go out. Oh shit. I said we're gonna jump. I hope I can wear the glasses to where I need to jump. You know, I'm pretty sure it was very, very fun making. I'm pretty sure they had a hell of a good time to make this fucking game. La 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 la. That's an old place. Lake Knox City, we're gonna go there.
Sam. I'm here to help. Hey, everything's gonna work out, okay? But right now, I need you to focus. Think of where you wanna go.
I wonder if he's still gonna be still wearing the glasses. Damn. I still can't believe my fingernail's gone. Situations are irrelevant now. It sucks I can't listen to the fucking music because of fucking YouTube. Oh no, his glasses are gone. My gun's here still. Do I still got the guns? I just still have the guns. Fucking put my shades on. Put them shades on. Hey guys, I got new figurines behind me. Ew. So guys, I think I was streaming. When I killed... So guys, y'all see the ones that look like a fucking tiger with the fucking... They have a tiger body and it fucking looks like they got octopus face? Well, they're beside these soldiers. I killed one of those. It wouldn't let me leave from where I needed to go. It wouldn't let me leave. I think I was streaming. It wouldn't let me leave. So, and I forgot I had a gun. So I killed it. I had my, the sword rifle that shot blood. Blood bolt. Whatever it's called. I'm gonna call it blood rifle. No. Why, BT? Not BT.
Okay. We want ones that are not coated with.
We want the ones that aren't coated with my blood. You know, one thing I haven't used is a handgun. We'll get one of these, and one of these, and this one. I'm gonna go kill some mules, man. It's gonna be funny. Rubber rounds? Did it just say rubber rounds? Did that really just say rubber rounds? Did I read that right? Damn! It knocks people unconscious! I'm not the only one, not the only one. Okay. Oh, dude. Look. Oh, dude. It's longer than the level 2s! Bro! It's legit longer than the level 2s! Let's go kill someone. I wanna go have some fun with some person. I wanna these people out. I wanna these people right here. Last time they were on my road. Walking my road. Fucking bird poop or something like that. Ooh. Oh, damn, it kills them. Bruh. Oh, headshot! I got a lot of dead people to carry now. Let me wrap them up. I kind of feel bad for them now, but I kind of don't. I gotta get a truck. I just wanted to see what he would do, and it healed them. God, it's funny. Let's see if I can do that again, guys. Oh, his ass ducked. Alright, let's get out there and put some body bag in. Guys, I'm sorry, it's so funny. Dude, it's like a fucking, it has like a silencer on me or something like that. I'm gonna carry all these people. I wonder if I can carry them all in a truck. Let me take my bike back into the fucking truck. I wonder how many bodies I can fit in the back of the truck. I gotta body his bag up. I gotta body him up too. I mean, body bag him too. Bro, I can't believe that freaking killed them all. Oh shit, they got people there. I'm gonna let them do it. I have no idea. Now that I know what they're gonna do. Especially this one. This one's regular ammo, not rubber bullets. I got time to wait for this thing to fall down. Guys, that was fun, but now I got a mess to clean up. A big mess. I wonder how many body bags you can fit in the freaking truck. I swear it's one. Maybe she gave it a chance, but no. Guys, to be honest, I don't even know if I can chance to go by. Fucking go to the fucking truck. Bang, I should be able to hold a lot. I feel bad. You know, this means a lot more work for me. What? Oh. I wonder how many people you get in here. Oh. At first I was thinking I couldn't load anymore on the freaking truck. I was gonna say, that's BS. You should be able to fill a lot. I gotta get the body bag up here. So guys, whatever you do, don't use the gun that you use to kill BCs. Don't change it to the regular ammo and use it on the mules. You'll kill them. There are three body bags in there right now. Yeah, he deserved to fall. Bro, there's gonna be a lot of bodies to fucking burn. I should be able to drive this truck straight to it as I go charge it up. I wonder if I could. I think the limit is. Let's see how many is in there right now. There's four. Only one more can fit in, guys. I think it's all. I can fit in it now. Let's go pick up my weapons. I'm gonna charge my freaking battery. Let's see where I hang out. I wonder where my pistol's at. I had a pistol. Bam, boy, Willie. So you can carry. I don't even know how many bodies I put in there. Seven. There's seven bodies in the back of this truck. Seven dead bodies. Camille. I thought it was rubber bullets. So I was, you know, fuck, let's use rubber bullets on them. I guess probably those rubber bullets still.
Scanning Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Corpse detected. Please transport corpse to incinerator for immediate processing. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked. Welcome to Lake Knot City. Proceed to distribution center.
Nigga, you ain't gonna access that ID, motherfucker. No! Motherfucker. I gotta take the freaking bodies off this freaking place. got these right here. Wasn't I gonna go do something though? I thought I was gonna go do something. Remember guys, I gotta go all the way over here. With these bodies. Oh, BB, it ain't the same without you. Oh, BB, oh, BB, it ain't the same without you. Oh, BB, BB, BB.
Hey, you, hey, come and get me.
I'm right here.
What you looking for, dumbass?
What you looking for, dumbass? That's my face.
Hey, come and get me. Hey, you, I'm right here.
Guys, you going muddy.
Anyone?
I hope this truck lasts all the way until we get there without using PG. Guys, look how muddy it is. Oh, yes. Yes. Fucking rednecking this shit, baby. Fucking love me. Okay, now where to? I think the road goes over the water and on that side, and then comes back over. I think, I'm not for sure. If it does, it's weird.
Hello!
Guys, I should be able to make it with the truck. I wonder if I can give him a ride.
Keep on keeping on.
Shit. Shit, I'm riding now. Oh, right in front of them, I did it. Ooh, that was fun. Guys, look how dirty the freaking vehicle is. Dang, I ain't never seen it this dirty before. You know, if...
I'm sick without you, kid.
You know, if it was that color that I would have colored it, the color that I did that one time, on that one truck, and then I had to, then I lost the truck, I would have did it that same color, you wouldn't be able to tell it's dirty, you know that, right? Except the tires. You'd be able to tell the tires are dirty. You wouldn't be able to tell if the truck is dirty. Holy crap, guys, I made it. And I got half a tank left. I need to build the room. Guys, I can't barely see my screen, it's so freaking dark. Is it gonna do one at a time? Guys, let's go back. They're gone. That was easy. Now I know a truck battery will last all the way here and all the way back. Well, I don't know how to look back. We gotta test this. Probably not. It might die on the way back. If I can make it to my road, I will be fine. I'm trying to go on the most easiest route right now. Like, it's not as bumpy as you know, I can. Don't have to run over anything, you know. You know what I'm saying? Yeah? Okay. Bye. Yeah. It rained, dude. My fucking bad. Guys, if I can make it the road, I will be fine. I got big panels. Whatever they call it. I think you see it. I think you say you can have it. I think it's nice. It's raining so hard, I can barely see where I'm going. gonna hit DB. Okay. The road is right ahead. Come on, I can make it to the road. Come on. I can make it. I ain't gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. No! No! No, the road is right there. Let me in. No. No. Are you kidding me? It lasted all the way there. From there, I shouldn't have went around. I shouldn't have did what I did at the place. I shouldn't have freaking went all the way around like that. I should have just stopped the door. That would have saved me a little bit more power just to get to there. I'm gonna blow it up. Yes! I'm surprised he didn't jump. So guys, you know what? This one's got rubber bullets. Bro, I hit him. They're confused. Wait, I want to see what they would do. See what they're gonna do. Hold on. bag them up. If not, I gotta bag them up. What are they doing? Wish I could zoom in. Come again, come again, come again, come again. Oh shit, it kills him. Fuck, 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 oh shit. This one up in the body bag. That one up in the body bag. I thought I killed him on accident, but I didn't. Bam, guys. Did y'all see that jump? can deal with their bodies. No, I don't think I'm dying in this game yet. I need to look at my almost died though. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to play it all night. No, I'm kind of tired. I mean, I pulled it all night last night. I might not even do that. I should maybe even not pull it all night tonight. I'm sure.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Welcome to Lake Knox. Proceed to distribution center.
It's not jumping as far as it's going to die. Jumping back to where I need to be. I pressed O and held it down to boost us into the paragraph. That would have been funny if he woke up with the glass through the line.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
I wouldn't jump. But I'm fucking driving.
You fucking cunt! Fucking headphones just fucking broke. Talk that crap and call me back. As a matter of fact, don't act like that. Everybody knows you're right. Everyone's wrong, right? It's 9 o'clock on a dot and spot. Ooh. I have bad heart right now, guys. Need to shower. Yeah, a bit dirty. Shit, I forgot about those bodies. Ah, it's at the mule's place, they can deal with them. There's a bike. There was supposed to be a bike here. The only one. Don't talk that crap when you call me back. As a matter of fact, don't act like that. Everybody knows you're right. Everybody knows I'm wrong, right? 9 o'clock, I'm a dot in the spot, and I'm hanging with her friends again. Great taste, beautiful place, and fashionably late. Only one container? Sweet, I'm on a fucking zip line.
Order assigned. Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Hey Google, can you demonstrate to me how to build a zipline on Death Stranding? Hey Google. Okay Google, can you demonstrate to me how to build a zipline on Death Stranding?
not death, death. I don't know how to do this. I'm gonna figure it out. I still haven't figured out how to make a generator. If I would've known how to make a generator, I would've picked that one truck and wouldn't have let it. Oh yes! Oh god! Let me take these shoes off real quick. The PC box is not the fucking anchors. I'm doing it wrong. I also thought it was the anchors. I'm going back to go get the fucking PC box, man. Get out of the fucking snow and you won't be fucking cold, man. How much you bet I can jump on the roof? Probably. Who wants to try it? Oh damn, I forgot I had car lights. No!
Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
We'll keep the anchors because we're going on here.
Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
See how good this shit is, man. So it's a PC box. They're placed 300 meters apart. Hey Google, how far apart do I need to place the PC box, the PC post boxes on Destiny in order to make this zip line?
Weapons restrictions lifted. Thank you.
179. It should work.
Dismantled.
Oh, doesn't get it back.
out, guys. Oh, yeah. I got a plan. I got a freaking plan.
Get it together.
Guys, can I hook this bunch? I think you can. I'm gonna go way the hell over here.
What? I don't know. This place doesn't get in the charter network until after I get to fucking here. Are you serious? I fucking hate this. Go away, BT, like legit. Damn. Dude, that'd be a perfect fucking distance. But I can't fucking set it down. Not until I get to the fucking place. Thank you. fucking sucks if I can't fucking get, that I can't fucking see these bastards. Dude, it was coming towards me, then I fucking hid down. Better be right down there. Why the hell did you run back there? Bro, he was getting frostbite. Yeesh, that package looked delivering bad. Cargo. Awesome. Sweet.
hear you're the one to talk to about the chiral network. Is it true that a contractor let me access your schematics and so forth? I want to share my research with everyone. Let them read it. Let them learn from it, like I learned from their work. Make me a part of the UCA.
Oh, it looks like a heart. What? Bro, that one's got freaking claws. That one's got spikes on the bottom of it. Whoop, whoop.
Very good, very good. Guess we're in this together now, Sam. I'd love to show you around the place, but it's a terrible mess.
Thanks, Sam. BB-28 appears to be on the road to recovery. Its affinity with the other side is growing stronger as we
hope. Is he not recovering yet?
Have ceased as well. I know it's tough out there without a BB, but you've got to keep on fighting the good fight.
Just like you, you know, BBT.
Just like BB-28 is.
I want to name him.
Sam.
We
received an order from
his name is,
check the terminal in Mountain Knot City for the details, and do it soon.
Shit.
Sounds like someone is in need of medicine.
Good work. New order available. Please act.
Oh, that's the roboticist's custom-made active skeleton, isn't it? Should be a big help on mountain trails, or any lousy road, come to think of it.
So far, I like the way it looks.
Together. You'll need to settle for a different spot outside the sensor ring.
Well, that prints up I already more.
Scanning Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain on until departure.
Yeah, Cargo sure thing!
I need room anyway, so I can make more. Okay, guys, so I'm going to start using zip lines to get to places. Woo! Now that I know I can build zip lines, I'm going to start using zip lines.
Delivering cargo.
So I don't freaking frostbite. Over.
Thank you for your continued
Reconnect the world! Oh, hell no! I tried to do my best with that. I fucking hit a couple of... I hit a good couple of times last
Thank
night.
Thank you for your contribution.
Oh, hell no. Guys, it's so cold. I wish I could, like, literally rest in the room there. Total of 4. Oh, hell no.
Welcome. restrictions lifted.
Oh, yeah. Gotta get that boom, boom, boom. Gotta get that boom, boom, boom. Gotta get that boom, boom, boom. Let me climb up it. Oh my gosh, that's how you make a generator? Gotta get that boom, boom, boom. Gotta get that ah, ah, ah. Gotta get that. Gotta get. Gotta get. I wanna put it right there. Gotta get that boom, boom, boom. Gotta get that. Ha, ha, ha. I'll put one right over there. How much, how far away are we? Okay, so I've got one being built right there. So I got one there. I'm gonna get one there. They're touching. I'm gonna get one right over here. Shit. Get one right here, one up there, and then boom.
Construction complete.
So guys, I see the other, thing. Bro! I walked right into it! Fucking go away, man. And one right over there, or right there, probably, possibly right there, on that thing over there. Bro, did y'all see his face? His face is fucking covered in snow. He's fucking freezing. Shit, almost fucking fell. Holy shit. Right here. Okay, so I can put one here and it. I'm gonna zip line to that one. Tear that one down. And then walk to this one and zip line out. Because this zip line and that zip line are touching each other. And I already have another two zip lines over there. So now that I know how to make a generator. Zip line. Okay, should I tear it down or no? Where the fuck is it at? Big ass Cairo crystal. Niggas right there. That's where that one went. Dude, so far off the fucking ground. Bro, he is freezing. Damn, why couldn't it be over there, right? He needs a rest in the pirate room. He goes back into the snow. He needs to warm up. I don't know why I did it. We're taking a gun this time, guys. I have a feeling at the end BB is going to become an actual human. I had just had that feeling. I want a bike. I want a bike. Excuse me, guys. I think we should paint it white. White like the snow. I don't like that red or that green. Purple looks good.
I didn't think like it was like this. Eh. Navy blue. Wolf gray. Cat scared the hell out of me. I fucking looked down and something was walking across the floor. I thought it was a ghost. Fucking turn when I want you to turn. Let me make sure I'm going the right way. Fuck, sort of. The bike never stopped anyways when I wanted to, so... Okay, so now we need to go up. Not down the hill. Bro, I can't get a fucking mountain!
Guys, I know how to fucking make a generator now. I got one PC left. I'm just fucking sitting here thinking, oh fuck, I need to make an angle. I gotta fucking... I know how to... I'm so stupid!
Delivering cargo.
Thank you. I gave her the medicine.
A hundred and 140 fucking likes. Holy shit. This place.
The client's in other words, speed will determine your eval. Keep in mind, however, that when operating outside network coverage, you won't be able to fabricate additional items. You'll need to choose carefully from the equipment provided by the client. Now, the clock won't start until you set out. So, take your time to get your gear in order before you do.
I got my gear. It's called a bike.
Order assigned. Delivery parameters. Rated. Timer. Set.
Sam, in light of the patient's condition, I've gone ahead and put a time limit on this order. You can still deliver the cargo after it runs out, but I want you to move hell and earth to get there before it does. I know we keep piling things on you, but your BB unit can wait a little longer. And besides, beefing up the chiral network there should help it get better faster.
Shit. Damn it, it ain't gonna work.
Rock.
Damn it, boy. I almost fucking destroyed this bike. Not what I wanted to do, but whatever. No, fuck! No! I needed a fuck. I fucking pressed the wrong thing. How do you stop it? I pressed the wrong damn thing. I meant to freaking select structure. Ah!
Construction complete.
I almost just dismantled my bike. Bike won't turn the way I want it to turn. Post box. I fucked up, guys. Fucking generator. I know y'all probably telling me I'm fucking stupid for not doing that. I know I'm fucking stupid. I didn't even bother to see how deep that was. I
Fuck it. I'm fucking wasting time. On the other side right here.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Daisy, shut up! Now! Shut up!
Eyes open, dumbass.
Daisy, shut the fuck up! It's just Sophie, damn fucking dog. Sophie was just in my room. I never saw her go out. Fucking have me scared to death there, face. Who the fuck is that?
Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure.
There you are. Mountaineer just contacted me. The treatment I prescribed isn't working. We need to act fast. I hoped the antibiotics would alleviate the worst of the symptoms, but it looks like we're past that stage. An infection like this so late in the pregnancy can cause any number of complications. Even if she survives, there is a risk she could suffer brain damage, even brain death. Now, I need you to deliver this prototype bioprinter and remote medical terminal to the Mountaineer. Use this equipment to diagnose the patient's condition and provide treatment. The terminal will allow them to transmit their genetic code, with which I can formulate a DNA vaccine for printing. At present, only vaccines utilizing viruses and other non-living components can be generated in this fashion, but future advancements may free us of this limitation. It should go without saying, but this is delicate equipment. Don't break it, whatever you do. Oh, and thank you.
On one PC. Exactly what I did last time. I drove up the hill and drive up the hill again. And I hope I don't break things. I get more PCs, I connect to that top or that one up top to there. Connect to the top. Go this way with it all.
Beginning stamp.
I'll do that after I get this shit.
Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Thank you. What? How the hell is that even possible? I'm not even falling down a fucking cliff. Cargo's probably fucking broken. See how the fuck I fell to my death twice. Broken. They don't look broken to me. They look fine to me. They don't look damaged at all. I mean, they might be a little damaged.
Delivering cargo.
You're here. Oh, thank God. Any longer, and I don't know what I'd have done.
Hey.
said we need a chiral connection for this to work. So, hook us up. We'll join the UCA, whatever it takes. Go ahead.
It didn't sound satisfied about that. My remote is vibrating. That's what's stupid. Damn, I've almost got everybody in that region, man. Damn. Ooh, level 3 boots. Power gloves.
Doctor? Okay, I'll activate the terminal from my end. Just a moment. Everything's gonna be alright. With this device, I can examine her as if I were actually there. The manipulators on the terminal perfectly reflect my movements here. And with a bioprinter, I can provide a custom-made vaccine. It's just a shame my better half hasn't had a chance to build.
Okay, so the guy in the black shirt looks like he wants to punch the doctor in the face.
Don't worry, though.
Look at his eyes.
We'll do everything we can to ensure your child is safely delivered.
Oh, thank you. This is incredible.
You should thank him. The network he's helping to build is going to change the face of medicine forever. All right. Let's have a look at you.
You've brought us the next best thing to a live-in, Dr. Sam. Thank you so much.
Nicely done. BB-28 will be back in action soon.
Oh my god, I want my BB.
The kid's a real trooper. Stay the course, Sam.
Heads up, Sam. Got a fresh order for you from a certain mountaineer. It'll take you to a region not yet covered by the chiral network. Suffice it to say, this is a chance to change that. Look into it as soon as you can.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Photographer. Look at this photograph. Every time I do, it makes me laugh.
You're gonna love power gloves. They provide a major boost to arm and grip strength. If you're scaling a cliff with a rope, you'll be able to make your way to the top a lot faster. You'll also notice a difference when lifting heavy cargo. And that's not all. Ever take a tumble down a steep slope? You probably tried to slow your descent with your hands, right? Well, if you've got these on, you'll be able to stop yourself that much more quickly. Just promise me you won't try punching someone, okay? That's not what they're for.
Yes. From what I got about that is, if I gotta punch someone, it's gonna hurt worse.
Yeah, baby.
Put on footwear. Hey, calm down, guys. That's what I got from it. Fucking. Just promise me you won't punch anyone. It's not what they're meant for. Well, if that's not what they're meant for, then why don't you say it? I mean, literally. Fucking mules. Fucking the blind. Fucking that.
Order assigned.
Oh yeah. Recycle. No! Don't talk that crap when you call me back, cause a matter of fact, I'm back on. So guys, I don't know if y'all have seen what I did, but... I freaking... recycled my brand new pair of boots.
Delivering cargo.
Across. We might need it. Right.
guys. Eesh. Hopefully I ain't gotta kill nobody. Burritos, and it smells good. A chimichanga. I'm smelling the chimichanga, and it smells good. Wait. Oh yeah, I forgot I have cheese in the microwave beside it. Nacho cheese. Nacho cheese, nigga! Ha! Get it? Nacho cheese? Nacho cheese, nacho cheese, nacho cheese,
nacho cheese.
Oh, that's what that is. You fucking tell me I gotta cross all that? You motherfuckers, don't fucking kill me. I wonder what it does. I just want to know what it does. Okay, so he's alive. He's not doing anything. Bro, that's like a fucking sniper. It's like a fucking sniper. I can still kill him. Fuck. Bitch.
ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Delivering cargo.
You're from Bridges, right? You don't have anything else for me, do you? No? Okay. Never mind. Never thought I'd receive a delivery in such excellent condition. Find my father's camera for me? It's kind of a long story, but he used to conduct field research in the area. My father believed that the key to understanding the Death Stranding was hidden here, somewhere in the caves and strata. But he passed away before he could complete his work, leaving me to finish what he started. And not long ago, I found something. Something amazing. I was sure it was what my father had been looking for. Even if I couldn't see how it related to the Death Stranding myself. What I needed was an expert opinion, someone who could look at what I'd found and tell me what it meant. So, I grabbed my father's camera and set out to document my discovery. Took pictures of every last detail. But on the way back, I spotted a group of armed men and I panicked, dropped everything and ran like hell. Thankfully, they never saw me, but when I stopped running, I realized the camera was gone, case and all. I've been trying to pluck up the courage to go and look for it ever since. But then, I remembered that the cargo tag was still on the case. And I figured, you being with Bridges and all, that you might have a way to pinpoint its location. Please, I'd give anything to have it back. I'm gonna put in the order. Please understand, that camera means everything to me. Until I know it's safe, I can't think about anything else. There's a terminal there you can use if you want to get started right away. Here. It's what I'd take if I were going myself. Knock yourself out.
Good work. New order available.
I fucking like how he just fucking directs, fucking yanks out the gun.
Order assigned.
We're gonna fucking kill some BGs. Some BGs fucking.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
To be honest, they can just lay there. I really don't fucking feel like taking their bodies to the fucking morgue. Or to the fucking thing, whatever it's called. The fucking other mules can do that. They shouldn't have scared that one girl. From the other side of the fucking water. This makes a four-way interjection.
I'll see you soon.
Ugh.
That's how generators work. I love generators. I do, it means that I got to put you on the Chiral network now, no matter what you fucking say. I'm just getting jokes.
Would have been lost before anyone had a chance to see it. We can't let that happen.
to hear about this. Someone out there will know what it means. So, connect us up. We want to be a part of the UCA.
Bro, it's got fucking... It's got fucking... It's got claws. Bro, so when I punch those people, it fucking hurts. Better, motherfucker.
I promise. Just one more sight. That's all we should need. Good luck.
Good work. New order available. Please access the
delivering cargo.
guns and everything on this game.
Thank you for your continued support.
See the generator from here. It's a big ass generator. All I gotta do is drive up by it. Hey, it's registering me. He's young because of fucking people like that. Well, I ain't seen him laying around anywhere anymore. So he's flipping both of them here. He really is well. He can take care of him. Thank you.
fucking falling asleep, man. I wake up, boy. Bad guy? Fell asleep. Google. Okay, Google. Hey, Google. Ah, Google won't work. Okay, Google. Okay, Google. Set an alarm for
10 minutes.